Lowndes County.
Oh, hold on.
Lowndes is second for effect.
Yeah.
Lowndes is a page, but, WWALS County started this litter crew last year, which, started about 2 people around the four.
Yeah.
They go around and clean up litter on the sides of the range, especially if you're in the riverkeeper here. They clean up every boat ramp and other public access points, or not even boat ramps, and now it's made a huge difference.
It really has. I went down during, probably about 3 or 4 weeks ago, just to check the high water mark, and that took a day, and I didn't get it.
And also, thanks to Parks and Rec, because we're putting trash cans in those parks and rec, so that helps a lot.
It's a comprehensive plan that's coming together. Why not before? Because it plus the facility, so you can serve said 30 on any given day, you just don't need to develop one there. But I think we've gotten a handle on a lot of that. About 140, John, the rest comes, and the rest is up to us.
Well, the great thing about the trash is, you know, trash.